My name is Zwomano. I'm 25 years old. I'm a powerlifter.
Hi, my name is Bertrand, 24 years old. I weigh 93 kilos at the moment. I'm a professional, I'm a calisthenics specialist. I'd like to send a message and proof to the other guys to show them they should know that no matter that you do calisthenics, you can do any other sport. Because the muscles you build by calisthenics, you're more stronger compared to just lifting weights. Because the most weight you must lift, once you understand how to lift your own body weight, I promise you, you're much stronger than ever and you can lift any other weight.
Bertrand is a very good athlete and I really respect him. I think I have a very good chance to win, but it will be hard.
He got no chance. Look at this. I'm an all-rounder. I'm built as a machine. You know, come the fit, he's definitely gonna see what I'm all about, and I'm gonna show him right there. When I whip his ass, you know, he's definitely, for now, he's my enemy. I don't really like him. You know, come on the fit, you know, before you realize, you know, I'll be a long way already. So you should get ready. You should train as hard as you can. You should get his A game on because I'll be there. And when I go beast mode, he will see what I'm basically all about.
Reps, 100 kilos bench, 15 reps, pull-ups with 40 kilos, 15 reps dips with 40 kilos, 90 kilos squats for 25. Are you guys ready?
Ready.
You ready?
Ready.
You ready?
Ready.
Let's go, guys.
3, 2, 1,
go! Let's go, guys! Come on, come on! All right, straight into the pull-ups. Come on, good, 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 good.
Take your time, man. Take your time.
Drive it, good. That's good. Come on. Drive it, drive it, drive it, drive it. Finish it, finish it, finish it, finish it, finish it, finish it.
That's it. Keep a break.
Come on, Bertrand. Come on now.
Let's go, man. Another
Everything in anyway, eh? That's it. Was your day today, eh?
Anyway,
our fucking bench fried up.
Yeah.
When you start with something which is not your game, it sucks you out, eh?
It does.
Yeah.
I have to say.
Mm.